Foods to control high blood pressure. Part 1. Hypertension or high blood pressure is the most common preventive risk factor for heart disease. Over 1 billion people around the world have high blood pressure, which is defined as systolic blood pressure SBP values, the top number, of 130 mmHg or more. Diastolic blood pressure, DBP, the bottom number of more than 80 mmHg or both. Citrus fruits. Citrus fruits including grapefruit, oranges and lemons may have powerful blood pressure lowering effects. They are loaded with vitamins, minerals and plant compounds that may help keep your heart healthy by reducing heart disease risk factors like high blood pressure. Various studies demonstrated that daily lemon juice intake combined with walking was significantly correlated with reductions in SBP, an effect that the researchers attributed to the citric acid and flavonoid content of lemons. Studies have also shown drinking orange and grapefruit juice may help reduce blood pressure. Yet, grapefruit and grapefruit juice can interfere with common BP-lowering medications, so consult your healthcare provider before adding the fruit to your diet. Salmon and other fatty fish. Fatty fish are an excellent source of omega-3 fats, which have significant heart health benefits. These fats may help reduce blood pressure levels by reducing inflammation and decreasing levels of blood vessel constricting compounds called oxylipins. Research has linked higher intakes of omega-3 rich fatty fish to lower blood pressure levels. Swiss chard. Swiss chard is a leafy green that is packed with blood pressure regulating nutrients including potassium and magnesium. 1 cup, 145 grams of cooked chard delivers 17% and 30% of your daily potassium and magnesium needs respectively. In people with high blood pressure, every 0.6 gram per day increase in dietary potassium is associated with a 1 mmHg reduction in SBP and a 0.52 mmHg reduction in DBP. 1 cup, 145 grams of Swiss chard packs 792 mg of this important nutrient. Magnesium is also essential for blood pressure regulation. It helps reduce blood pressure through several mechanisms, including by acting as a natural calcium channel blocker, which blocks the movement of calcium into heart and arterial cells, allowing blood vessels to relax. Pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds may be small, but they pack a punch when it comes to nutrition. It is a concentrated source of nutrient important for BP control, including magnesium, potassium, and arginine, an amino acid needed for nitric oxide, which is essential for blood vessel relaxation and blood pressure reduction. Pumpkin seed oil is also a natural remedy for high blood pressure. Beans and lentils. Beans and lentils are rich in nutrients that help regulate blood pressure, such as fiber, magnesium, and potassium. Numerous studies have shown that eating beans and lentils may help lower high blood pressure levels. Berries. Berries have been associated with a variety of impressive health benefits, including their potential to reduce heart disease risk factors like high blood pressure. Berries are a rich source of antioxidants, including anthocyanins, which are pigments that give berries their vibrant color. Anthocyanins have been shown to increase nitric oxide levels in the blood and reduce the production of blood vessel restricting molecules, which may help reduce blood pressure levels. However, more research in humans is needed to confirm these potential mechanisms. Amaranth. Eating whole grains like amaranth may help lower your blood pressure levels. Studies show that diets rich in whole grains may decrease your risk of high blood pressure. Amaranth is a whole grain that is particularly high in magnesium. 1 cooked cup, 246 grams, provides 38% of your daily magnesium needs. Pistachios. Pistachios are highly nutritious and their consumption has been linked to healthy blood pressure levels. They are high in a number of nutrients essential for heart health and blood pressure regulation, including potassium. Continued in part 2. For Krishi Sanjeevini, Vipin.